Hi guys, so today I'm gonna be eating some seafood shrimps. I got a couple of potatoes. Give me some more potatoes. I got two potatoes, whole bunch of shrimps, a corn, and some meat. Yeah, I just need some juice. Oh, excuse my hair. I just got it permed. What I'm doing right now is just getting some juice.
I like dipping my stuff in juice. I'll put in this bowl,
my juice in there. This bowl.
I'm making it spicy. I'm gonna show you guys what we put in there. Don't worry.
Go ahead and tell you guys some stuff that I think is in there. Let me taste. I can just do it by tasting. But
a little bit, a tiny bit. Hot stuff. I like the butter hot stuff. Salty.
But I'm only using 2 things. It's a bit of butter, Old Bay, and some of this. Got open. Use this side. Ooh, shoot. Pours out a lot. Can't really see. I'll show you guys. It pours out a lot. Oh, no, not this. Next. Now we have this. I'm gonna do a video of me eating this delicious. I gotta give me some more potatoes, and yeah, I'll be right back.
This is I'm not getting that much stuff, just give me some more potatoes. What? I'm gonna get one more potato.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get one more potato.
What did you
do? Potato. Because my potato is good, you see? Never mind, it's a lot of stuff in there. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
wait. You had
things.
Yep.
Look at you. I love seafood. Just like my mama.
No, you're not. You're not gonna be eating it from
you.
You're gonna be eating it from me.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get to it. First, I'm gonna eat these. What are these? Is this neck bone?
What?
This meat.
Yep.
Okay. Neck bone.
Let's see. May I be mad?
Thank you.
Should I lock the door or something? Look how long my hair getting.
I know, because I spoke
to you. I bet you.
What?
How long my hair was.
And stretch it out a little bit.
It comes up unless you eat this meat right here. This part, because it's meat in there. I don't know, it's good. Eat this part of the tail. I'm sorry if I'm talking a lot because this food is good, man. I'm sorry if I'm smacking. Oh, I don't eat them because I don't want to. So anyways, these little tentacle thingies right here has meat in them.
You a type of ass father, Byron. You a type of ass father, Byron. Byron. That's what your little ghetto ass baby mama's gonna do to your ass. You better not get no ghetto, bitch. You a trifling ass father, Jaylen. You a trifling ass father, Jaylen. They gonna get on your nerves. Don't have no kids, boy. They gonna get on your nerves. They always want something like high ass games and shit. Jaylen!
And Jenna's gonna be like, shut up, okay?
Yeah, we gonna go in on that ass and I'm gonna be laughing. Miss Godfrey, don't call me. I know you slow. That's why I don't fuck with it. You laughing. I'm dead ass serious. That's what the fuck I'm gonna say. Don't call me. That's between you and Jaylen. Now, if he putting his hands on you, let me know. Because I ain't raised him like that. But depending on what you did, he probably need to smack you up. What? I ain't with the violence, but if he gets a flashing clicking on your ass, you have to do something too.
See, now let that be real.
Shit, that's gonna be real.
Sorry, that's my mama like that I'm recording.
Alright,
so
hurry up and suck
those
headphones, my dad.
Oh shoot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Shut up, boy. Damn, you too hot.
You're back.
You
are trying to get
that
father, Larry. Okay, guys. If you guys watched this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the video. And let everyone else know that I am doing a mission. Please.